What up? Welcome to another phase. I'm Seamus Bourget.
I'm Big Schmidt.
And we're down in Kensington, just on the outskirts of Burn City. We're checking out Can't Do Tomorrow. So let's suss it.
But I think I'm gonna need a little help from the horn section. Is that alright?
Yeah.
And that goes a little something like this. Here we go.
Can't Do Tomorrow. Done. Dusted. Fucking sick. I'd recommend it to you, but by the time you're watching this, I'm pretty sure it'll be over and you've missed it. But
It was fucking dope.
I can't fucking, proper good shit. And everyone in there, they were all fucking legends. Whoever you stop to talk to, give you all the time you need to talk to them.
Dope artists.
All that. Got some dope stickers. Love a good sticker. I don't know. I've never met someone that doesn't like a good sticker.
Fuck yeah, man. We scored heaps of good stickers. Look at all the stickers
we've got.
We've got
that many. I'm trying to gather them to show yous.
We've got to get it in that focus point. Look, stickers. You got better ones, though. Look at Schmidt's six stickers. He got the fucking... Look at that for
I went in there.
Look at that for a sticker!
Hang on, not bad.
Fuck, sick!
Said to myself when I walked in there, I'm going to get some stickers, not knowing they had stickers or not, and they fucking did. Look at them. Ha! Whoop!
Definitely cool. Definitely a good time. Definitely some dope artists up in that shit. So stay on it. I mean, who runs this shit? How do you keep onto these? I don't even know how I found out about it. Stay on the internet, dogs. Can'tdotomorrow.com. Keep onto it. Maybe they'll do another one. And if they do another one, best you suss it out. I got hooked up with it. Look at how sick some of this art is, man. Sick. Sick, sick, sick. So that's pretty much it for another phase. Hope you enjoyed. Make sure you hit that subscribe. Schmidt, tell them what to do.
Get on the bell.
Hit the fucking bell so you get notified of all that dope shit.
Like, subscribe, share.
Do all that comment. Stuff. Fucking do it all.
We know we tell you to do it all the time, but it does help.
It literally really works. Does. It really does work. But catch us on the next phase, legends. You. The bloody flamingo room. Definitely feel like this is the sort of place you do cocaine and root fucking hookers, but I don't have any cocaine or hookers, so we might as well fuck off.